moved to 177, and this is the one people have been buzzing about because McCoy, Kerry McCoy from Section 11, has been touted as the most outstanding wrestler. His opponent will be Ryan Hammersmith from Section 6, Clarence High School. Clarence, New York, who's 32-0. McCoy, 27-0. And a lot of people impressed with this kid. I remember last year he was in the state championships, the finals, and lost by one. And McCoy was not pleased with his performance then and said he'd be back. And here he is out of that Section 11, Longwood High School. Ryan Hammersmith, both guys seniors. Hammersmith, 25 pins, so not a shabby record. He's been accepted at Lehigh. You look at McCoy's schools he's looking at, or looking at him, Penn, Brown, Harvard, Cornell, Penn State. So he's got a host of schools looking for him right now. What he'd like to do is finish off his career by winning the state championship, something that eluded him last year, 3-2.
He's in deep here, but he's running out of mat. A little injury time out here.
And they will take a little bit of time. And now they're back. Longwood High School, a lot of guys from that team in this tournament. And he is working on Ryan Hammersmith, Kerry McCoy, but there are no points yet.
Well, McCoy's not real impressed with, Hammersmith's not real impressed with McCoy's record at the moment. Tough wrestler. McCoy's been in deep, he hasn't finished up. Saw something interesting. He was in on a single. He tried to finish it the other side with a little barrel roll opposite. Didn't get it.
You get a nice close look at the two wrestlers, Ryan Hammersmith and Kerry McCoy. And they're going to be out of bounds. McCoy, out of his 27 bouts this year, 23 were pins. And the first period ends, nothing. He defers, Ryan Hammersmith defers, and that says, McCoy says, I will take down. Hammersmith trying to hold down Section 11's Kerry McCoy.
McCoy, no move off the bottom, Dale. With 23 pins, he may not have had to get off the bottom all year.
You know that.
All top pin the guy.
That's right.
You're all set.
McCoy trying to force that head down.
Yeah, he's not standing up, no hand control. That would have been a blessing if he could have pulled Hammersmith over the top that way.
118 left, second period. No score, 177 pounds.
Now he's up, and they
both
step
out
on
of bounds, yeah.
Big guys step out of bounds quite often. One move and they're out of bounds.
Switch, one point.
Nice switch.
No, you get the.
Well, they're not calling the one because he stepped right in and almost got the
right.
Two. So
watch his leg. Yeah. They check out Hammersmith's leg.
Well, he has him up in the air. He's got to take him to the side. Oh, nice little
move.
Back door.
Yeah, there's the two. Our official, Vince Pepitone. Assisted by Steve Delbarth. Two nothing lead for McCoy.
Working the arm bars, Dale.
Yeah.
Is that one official going to watch? Potentially dangerous.
Boy, he's
got to stretch him out. He's not going to be able to take him up that way. He's going to have to. And which happens more times than not.
Yeah.
Boy, it's a split second, too.
They gave him three back points?
I didn't see.
Let's see. 5-0. So they do award back points.
Look right here, Dale. We're in where the official isn't going to call escape or takedown. And there now he just shifts his weight around. He just turns his feet. Steps through. 2-point reversal.
5-0. Very workmanlike job at this point for Kerry McCoy. Ryan Hammersmith doing well. A lot of people touting McCoy as the most outstanding wrestler of the tournament. Last period, he's a minute 50 away from a state championship, something that eluded him last year. He was second last year. Nothing. They go right out of bounds in front of us. Remains 5-0 in favor of Kerry McCoy from 11, and Ryan Hammersmith from 6 not able to score thus far.
Way in deep. It's that single, changes over to a double, comes up top, got a body lock, but steps out of bounds.
Looks pretty smooth, McCoy.
He does. For a big kid, you know, 177 pounds, he's moving very fluid, like a lighter weight, 26-pounder would. At this weight, you think you'd get some grunt moves. We haven't seen any of those.
No? What do we got here? Stalling warning on Hammersmith.
Well, that might be what Hammersmith needs, because he's going to have to get going.
Oh, and like that.
He's got to bring
two.
McCoy
he's
down.
Got two.
He's got the two.
But he's not in a real good position.
No, it's 50-50 right now.
5-2.
McCoy could come out of here. He's trying to roll him. Little Peterson. But he may abandon that and come up with something else.
Hammersmith hoping to put some back points on the board as McCoy is exposed somewhat. 30 seconds right now.
McCoy's trying to force it, Dale, and he's got to be careful, because if he doesn't get it, he could give up back points and tie the match.
5-2.
And he's very close to it now.
Oh, boy. Hammersmith trying to lever. See that arm? He's trying to get that
trying
left arm
trying to crank
over.
It with his leg.
And Kerry McCoy has got 6 seconds left. He's on his knees. I think he's going to be able to do it, so Kerry McCoy will avoid any last-minute heroics by Ryan Hammersmith, who wrestled very well against one of the best wrestlers in New York State. So Kerry McCoy will end up decisioning 5-2 over Ryan Hammersmith from Clarence High School in Section 6. There's your winner, Kerry McCoy. We move to 2:15 now.